So the golf course was amazing. Rockaway, with the wind, started to really take a toll in the last few holes, and the greens were challenging. So, I mean, it was just so much fun to play. My husband had pre-warned me that it was one of his favorite courses, and so I had high expectations coming in, and it lived up to it. So I really stayed patient. I haven't played a lot in the past few years, and now that I'm a PGA member, it was my goal this season to play a lot more. So I kind of like channeled my youth back and tried to stay as patient as I could, and it ended up paying off. I didn't know until the last hole that I was close to the lead. Karina struggled a little bit today, but she's such a great player, so I just assumed she was well under par, but she played well, and yeah, it was a fun week. It's really so special, and to do it as a Met PGA professional now made it even more special. So I kind of snap-hooked my drive and wound up in a not-so-special place, but I hit a nice little pitching wedge out into the wind and batted. I think maybe like a 12-footer, so snuck in, and it was good. I was fortunate that putt dropped in.
Feeling was great. I haven't played in a tournament in a year, and with the pandemic, to come out of it this way was fantastic. The course was very challenging, and I don't have enough time to go over how big of a challenge it really was out there, but I think the greens, I had a couple great caddies each day that read the greens amazingly well. Otherwise, I think I would have shot a lot worse. A lot of layups, a wonderful course though. Bunkers were pretty tough. I think it was the tee shots. The tee shots I kept in play. Tried not to be overly aggressive, which is usually a big fault of mine. And sank some putts when I needed to.